फॉर्मूला वन, नास्का, इंडिका, ऑल ऑफ देम आर द पिनाकल ऑफ रेसिंग, बट इट ऑल स्टार्ट्स एट कार्टिंग। सो माय नेम इज पूर्वांग मंत्री एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। और आज के वीडियो में हम बात करेंगे अबाउट द इंडियन कार्टिंग रेस। गो कार्ट्स आर स्मॉल एंड फन टू ड्राइव, बट दे कैन बी प्रीटी कॉम्पिटिटिव व्हेन टेकन सीरियसली। कार्टिंग इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप फॉर समवन हु वांट्स टू एंटर into motor sports. Michael Schumacher, Fernando Alonso, Sebastian Vettel, Lewis Hamilton and many such Formula 1 drivers began their racing career through karting. And today, Imperial Society of Innovative Engineers is bringing before us the 7th season of Indian Karting Race, where the students from engineering colleges build their go-karts and compete against each other. These karts can either be powered by a 160cc engine or an electric motor with a maximum power output of 6 kW and are built according to the rule book provided by ISIE India, and they go through vigorous inspection before they are driven.
What kind of challenges you faced while developing and designing this vehicle?
Actually, go-kart looks simple, but it is not, because you have to build a compact vehicle. You know, more the compact vehicle, more difficult to, you know, assemble the things. It's very difficult to arrange engine as well as driver inside this vehicle, because more compact the vehicle, more it will be lighter. And nowadays, competition is at another level, so we have to think about to build this car below 100 kgs, and which is, it's a very difficult task. But somehow we will manage to make our vehicle near about 97 kgs.
इस इंस्पेक्शन में कार्स के डिजाइन, एर्गोनॉमिक्स, पावरट्रेन शील्ड और सेफ्टी एस्पेक्ट्स को इंस्पेक्ट किया जाता है। साथ में स्टूडेंट्स के सेफ्टी टूल्स और ड्राइवर के गियर्स को भी इंस्पेक्ट किया जाता है।
क्या लग रहा है आपको, टीआई इजीली क्लियर हो जाएगा?
या वी हैव मेड इट स्ट्रिक्टली अकॉर्डिंग टू द रूल्स एंड वी आर प्रीटी कॉन्फिडेंट।
आर यू नर्वस अबाउट एनी पॉइंट दैट यू माइट दैट यू थिंक दैट माइट हिंडर योर टीआई?
नॉट रियली, वी हैव कवर्ड इट।
गुड।
क्लियरिंग द टेक्निकल इंस्पेक्शन इज नॉट एन ईजी टास्क, और ऑलमोस्ट सारी कार्ट्स में से बहुत सारे फ्लॉज निकाले जाते हैं, एंड द टीम्स आर आस्क्ड टू रीअपीयर फॉर द सेकंड अटेम्प्ट ऑफ टेक्निकल इंस्पेक्शन।
सो वी वेंट फॉर द आवर फर्स्ट टीआई एंड वी गॉट द माइनर चेंजेस व्हिच वी हैव टू रेक्टिफाई एंड गो फॉर द सेकंड टीआई। सो वी आर डूइंग दैट लाइक माइनर थिंग्स लाइक ब्रेक बॉट्स व्हिच इज नॉट वर्किंग एंड दैट थिंग्स आर डन इन ट्रांसपोर्टेशन डिपार्टमेंट। सो लेग्स वर्क ओवर देयर, सो वी आर रेक्टिफाइंग दैट राइट
नाउ। और जैसे ही टीम्स का टेक्निकल इंस्पेक्शन क्लियर होता है, दे हेड इनटू द डायनेमिक इवेंट्स स्टार्टिंग विद द एक्सीलरेशन एंड ब्रेक टेस्ट। Acceleration and brake test mein each kart has to cover 50 meters as quickly as possible and apply the brakes as soon as their kart touches this line, and their kart must stop within 5 meters. Each team gets 2 attempts to clear this round. Once the teams clear the acceleration and brake test, they head into the cross pad. Cross pad is a time trial test for every team where the drivers have to drive their kart through a track made of left and right turns leading into a loop of 8 and then finally into the tight maneuvers. The layout of the track can be tricky, so each driver gets to walk the track before driving through it. And finally, it's time for the endurance race.
बस ये गो कार्ट की एंड्योरेंस अभी चालू हो रही है। बहुत आवाज आ रहा है, आईसी इंजन वाले की बहुत नॉइजी कार है। वी आर जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर द फ्लैग ऑफ। So, you're the captain of Team Infiltrators, right?
Yes.
What are the rules of endurance race?
There we have to complete the 6 laps total, 3.5 km each. So yes, we have completed the half of the race. So we have completed the 3 laps. So other 3 laps our second driver has gone. Something good will come from creation. And when we think that the world is too anxious, we'll
adapt to all survive and save it. Endurance has just started. One cart has already changed its driver. What about you guys?
we are gonna calm
down. It's quite loud right now.
Yeah, it's a very loud thing. Everyone got a beep right now. We have some strategies which we are working on it. Our driver is going with the track neatly and thoroughly. So it's gonna take time, but we have the confidence that we are gonna make it.
Cool. How was the race?
It was amazing. I had a lot of fun.
Is this the first time you're driving on BIC?
Yeah. This is the first time I ever drove on a track.
So, IKR ki endurance race just khatam hui hai. We are waiting for the results to come in.
But the event is not over yet because it's time for tug of war. भाई साहब अवार्ड सेरेमनी चालू हो चुकी है, अभी वेट करते हैं इन लोग की कुछ होता है कि नहीं, क्या लगता है
आएगा? एक तो आएगा।
बेस्ट एक्सेलरेशन अवार्ड इन IKR गोज टू टीम नंबर 2-1 प्रो कार्टर। टग ऑफ वॉर अवार्ड इट्स ट्रिनिटी कार्टर्स क्रॉस पैड रनर अप in electrical category goes to team number 2-1-21 pro carter. First runner up champion in IKR goes to team 21 pro carter. Ladies and gentlemen, the time we were waiting for was the champion of IKR goes to team name which starts with N. 11. Team 1-1-11. Team Newdrath. Team Newdrath is champion of IKR.
Winning is not the end goal of these kinds of events. It's the skill that the students develop that helps them win the race of their life. While developing the technical skills like engineering design and fabrication, the students also develop soft skills like time management, inventory control, project management, team leading and critical thinking, which is highly desired in today's industry. Huge thanks to ISI India for having me there to document these events for you guys who are going to shape the future of automotive industry.